we're ending it today. I don't care. If it's more than 20 minutes, I'm sorry. Deal with it. I know yesterday I said the end, but it was 20, it was 19 minutes long. 20 minutes long, I don't know. It just needs more things to edit. It was a big banner. It's not like the editing is bad or anything, it just sucks. Bully the disabled. Because they're weak and they're blind. At least both of them type of deal. I even know exactly which one of the two it's here. So it sucks. I think it's this room. It's gonna be that sucky room. It's like they were breeding. Alright, cool. I would step into something I should never see. Spiders breeding. I don't think I've ever said that in any form. Oh, they grabbed me. Should I even try? At a good time, a good score and all, but like now I just want to die. This was initially at the very beginning at around 12 when I started recording. I said 2 hours, that's it. If I don't get it, I don't get it. It's been 3 hours and I'm feeling the steps in. Whenever I wake up tomorrow, I'm gonna wake up with violence. Or the intent to commit murder. Wow. Nope, this is the thing you chose. You're going to accept it. Excuse my rudeness towards that very poor and innocent thing. Cockroach, whatever it is, centipede, millipede, don't care at this point. I'm just fed up. I should have gone off about an hour ago. At least to like record. I should have only recorded like 3 videos. This is my 12th or 11th. I don't know, I lost track a long time ago. Spiders breeding. Specifically the one that I hate. So I'm gonna commit murder on it. So like that they go down and like one hit dead. very lucky that I am I'm going to finish it like now, right? Keep that positive mentality is what they say. I don't know. I'm not a therapist. Oh wait, that's what he said. Die. If I want to survive, I go down there. If I want to commit self-fratricide. Death upon myself. That's the wrong way. It's I don't know. This way? Let's finish it. That is not a red centipede. For a hot second, I thought I ran across the one of the hardest things to fight in the game. Why am I trying to move my file manager? Something's wrong. I can taste it. That's the pipe yard. Where am I going? Do none of these connect? No, they do. It was the other one. The other one connected to it. Yep, of course. The one that I actively kind of want to avoid because of chaos. Seems like a bad idea. Wait, is it just direct? I feel like it's a trap. It is, it is. It absolutely was. Maybe it was this way. Sorry that I'm checking it a lot, but you guys are gonna suffer with me. I'll perish trying. I'm gonna go down into the weird directions that I don't wanna go, but I have to anyways. Where was it again? Cause I immediately lost it, even though I made a mental picture. I am there. I want to be there. So I go up and left, and then I go do the thing, and then make things happen, and then I murder a few people, and then everyone's happy again. Oh, wait. Oh, that thing's gonna chase me soon. Scary because they tend to inhabit some of the worst creatures in this game. Bloodhounds. As the name suggests, they like to kill. Oh, I think I'm gonna touch. me check on it because it's not happening the whole time. Let me check something real quick. Is it there? Yes, it is. I am going to go insane. Cool. It's actually, the ending is literally on the side of this wall. Of creatures. At this point, I don't care. There's just more of them. What do I need to do? Just avoid them? I think I have to go further down, don't I? Yep. Where did my mouse go? None of them. Maybe if I finish today, I could treat myself to some ice cream. Actually, if I reach the credits, I'm going to genuinely just get up, go downstairs, and get some ice cream. I don't even think we have any ice cream left. I just don't want to continue suffering. I did it. Oh, I just ended here. If you guys seen, wait, no, you guys haven't seen the ending of this one. This guy's watched my first playthrough, but that was on a really crappy phone. Like the most crappy, like, sense of bleh. It was on a fucking TV screen. It was horrible. How did anyone watch that? Like, I had it solidly on, like, repeat. Drugs. Alright. Imagine if I die of fall damage. Video is going to be a big bomb, but we'll see. That one was a bomb. Thank you. legitimately for 20 episodes, 23 episodes, I think. I don't know, I don't care. For 23 episodes to complete two campaigns, not too bad. Though, if you guys do the math, that means it's going to take about 100 for the rest of them. Because for the other ones, I have no clue what I'm doing. At least not as big of a clue. By the way, there is not as much light here, and it's kind of spooky. Yay! Thank you, Void Worm. A Void Nugget? Is that what they are? Void Nuggets. Time for Purple Boy to be purple. Thank you. 2 hours and 39 minutes and 2 seconds. No, 2 seconds. I should actually not do bad. Knowing that the first one I did, I think it took me 3 hours, 4 hours, and I think most of this time though was off of deaths, which sucks. Be happy or like confused. I'm just confused. Better at like commentary on Survivor's campaign and being quiet. Shut up. Head on, man. And yes, I'm going to eventually add in my iterator skin. Hey, by the way, this is editor talking. Sorry that my microphone was like really quiet throughout that. I fixed it, but this was all like recorded one night, so I didn't have it all fixed yet. Try to bear with me, the next couple of episodes if I'm experimenting with audio, because the entire Hunter run sucked. Let's be honest. Anyways, I'll leave it to it. By the way, the ice cream and soda was good. My ice cream and got a Pepsi. I'm living the life. I did, yeah, I helped five pebbles. I ascended and I delivered the payload. I don't need anything else. I am very happy. I'm done with the recording. I'll get you guys whenever, like, in like 7 weeks. Like, I recorded this on the 22nd. So. Is probably coming out in November. So see you guys.